Look for complete game coverage in the Citizen Tribune.